Happy Wednesday, everyone.
My name is Megan.
My name is Flor.
And you're watching GMS!
These activities are in the morning program before school. It would be fun to participate in morning activities.
Students need to enroll in the program and can pick up their enrollment forms in 902 during lunchtime. See Ms. Casillas for questions.
Wow! This week seems to be filled with field trips.
On Thursday, students will be heading to the LA Getty Museum to learn more about art and history.
If you need a roster, try to be on campus before 7 a.m. so the bus doesn't leave you behind.
Students will be heading home around 4:30, so make sure you have a parent or guardian to pick you up.
Today, many math theaters are heading over to Safari Park, so let's wish them a nice trip.
And for the ones who didn't make the roster, don't worry, there's always a next time.
The core value this week is responsibility.
Responsibility is being able to take control of something and acknowledging your faults.
Example, keeping up with homework and understanding that you are responsible for your grade. There will be a band pageant performance from bands periods 2, 3, and 4 at Del Horse Stadium at Southwestern College.
It will be on Thursday, November 17th at 6 p.m.
And now for the words of wisdom.
To be kind, to be responsible, and be the best you can be.
Words of wisdom.
You cannot escape the responsibility of tomorrow by evading it today.
This quote means that even though you have duties to fulfill, doesn't mean that you should put them off because they'll still be there tomorrow. That's it for today, Griffins.
Make sure to be kind, responsible,
and be the best that you can be.
Because the choices you make each and every day will be yours.
Let's make it the Griffin way. Bye!